Hey guys, welcome to VedicAcademy.com. Today's topic is trigonometric ratios of 90 degrees plus theta in terms of theta. So we already know that 90 degrees plus theta lies in quadrant 2. So here we can say that if theta lies in second quadrant, that is pi by 2 less than theta less than pi, that is nothing but theta ranging between pi by 2 to pi, only sine theta and its reciprocal cosecant theta are positive and rest of the ratios are negative. Make a note of this point that in quadrant 2, only sine theta and cosecant theta are positive. And now let us find the values of trigonometric ratios of 90 plus theta in terms of theta. So let us begin with the trigonometric ratio sine. So sine 90 plus theta. And here 90 plus theta lies in second quadrant. So in second quadrant, only sine is positive. So here we get the result in positive. Since 9 is an odd number, so the trigonometric ratio sine changes to cos. So we get here positive cos theta as the result for sine 90 plus theta. And then coming to the next ratio, which is cos. So cos 90 plus theta. And in the second quadrant, cos is negative, cos changes to sine. So we get here minus sine theta. And similarly, the value of tan 90 plus theta will be equal to minus cot theta and then cosecant 90 plus theta. So 90 plus theta lies in second quadrant and in second quadrant cosecant positive. So here we get the result in positive. So cosecant changes to secant. So we get here positive secant theta as the result for cosecant 90 plus theta. And then so secant 90 plus theta will be equal to minus cosecant theta, and then the next ratio is cot. So cot 90 plus theta will be equal to minus tan theta. And now let us discuss few examples and find the values of those examples by using these formulas of trigonometric ratios of 90 plus theta. So here the given example is find the value of tan 120 degrees. So here we can write tan 120 in the form of tan 90 degrees plus 30 degrees. And then it is in the form of tan 90 degrees plus theta, which is equal to minus cot theta, that is minus cot 30 degrees. So we get here minus root 3 as the value of tan 120 degrees. And now let us proceed and discuss one more example. So here we have to find the value of cos 180 degrees. So that implies we can write cos 180 degrees in the form of cos 90 degrees plus 90 degrees. So here it is in the form of cos 90 degrees plus theta, which is equal to minus sine theta. So here we get minus sine theta, that is here 90 degrees. So here we get minus sine 90 degrees, and we already know the value of sine 90, which is 1. So here we get minus 1 as the result of cos 180 degrees. So make a note of the following points, that is 90 plus theta lies in second quadrant and in second quadrant only sine and cosecant are positive. So this was a basic introduction on trigonometric ratios of 90 degrees plus theta in terms of theta. Hope you understood the concept. Do like and subscribe to VedicAcademy.com. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.